actually recognized me and looked me in my eyes. And he expected me. As if... Oh, that's impossible.
Thank you. the gate. I don't know. One of the smaller rooms on second floor.
Good. Sleep tight.
Cunoști procedura. Acum îți simt carne.
Foarte frumos, foarte. Care?
Foarte frumos, foarte frumos. Care? Cunoști procedura. Acum îți simt carne. Foarte frumos, foarte frumos. Care?
Yes, what do you want?
The boss's girls. They pass right out, don't they?
Yeah, it's true. One sniff to the pipe and whoosh, they're gone.
Then I better serve them. They look so tired. That's Russian. Must be Bianco's base. Fuchs is probably off the plane already. Gotta be quick. It won't be as easy getting off this plane as it was getting on.
Thank you. Наконец-то! Commander Bjarkov is ready to meet you at the ship. Follow me, Mr. Fox.
Thank you, soldier.
Наконец-то! Go right in, Mr. Fox. Commander is expecting you.
Thanks, soldier.
Second door on right.
Standard procedure, sir. Stand still.
I understand.
So good to meet you at last, Fabian. I prefer doing business face to face. We shall have some vodka.
None for me, thanks.
No? Very well, Fabian. Very well.
Thank you. Thank you. this one while I boot. Yeah, c'est pas joli. À la tienne, mon vieux. Prends un peu. T'en as sûrement plus besoin que moi. Tiens.
Here's an odd one, 47. Our client's son, Giles Northcote, was recently abducted by Lord Winston Beldingford and Alasdair Beldingford. The client wants his son freed, and he wants both Beldingfords, father and son, taken out. There's a hunting party at the family manor this weekend, and the guests should give you extra cover. There's been a high turnover on the domestic staff, so that may be another in. Take care of business and get out of there, 47.
Fetch me some of our best, eh?
Very good, sir. Coming right up.
again.
Oh no. Oh God, no. Please, not already. Look, I'm begging you, okay? I'm a Northcott, you understand? My father is rich. He's a very, very wealthy man. I'll pay you anything you want. You understand? Please.
Keep it down. Your father's paying me to free you.
Free me? Oh, thank God. You know, they were gonna hunt me. Like an animal. Like some beast.
You think you can escape on your own?
Oxford sprinting champion 3 years in a row. God bless you. See ya.
À la tienne, mon vieux.
This place. My targets have been right in front of me for days, but my weapons still haven't arrived. I'll have to move in tonight without them.
Help!
Okay, lock my door.
Let's cut to the chase. Show me the money.
It's right here. Count it.
Count it. If it's not all there, we'll find you and collect the rest. With interest.
Thank you.
Ga maar kijken. Ik laat je fiets.
Niet beter.
Let's find that car. Gotta keep close to it. This harbor's a pretty big place.
It's Rotterdam again, 47. A good news, bad news scenario. An international arms smuggler named Boris Ivanovich Darushka is trying to purchase a nuclear weapon from the biker group you've already dealt with. The deal is going down in Rotterdam harbor. Boris has a ship, the Katerina Ivanovna, and he'll be waiting for the weapon to be delivered by car. The Rotterdam police are onto it. The bad news is, they want Boris Darushka alive. Our client doesn't. Get in there, take him out, and get out any way you can, 47. I don't need to tell you how high the stakes are on this. You're getting a triple fee on this one, 47, so don't disappoint our client.
Teams have used the tunnels to access the staging area. And remember, we want to take this bastard alive.
I'm Just armed a nuclear device. If I drop this detonator, it will detonate in seconds. My safety is your safety.
Эй, Борис Иванович, ты чего? Если тебя застрелят, нам всем кранты.
If you're shot, we'll all die.
That matters to me, because as for negotiations, there will be none. My terms are simple. One fully fueled chopper on this deck in 20 minutes. No heroes. Anyone follows me, everyone dies. Everyone. This conversation is over.
Thank you.
Hello, 47. The Fuchs brothers are at it again. Franz Fuchs appears to be planning to detonate a chemical bomb at a UN conference in Budapest. He's staying at the Thermal Bath Hotel. He's registered as Björn Wolf. Our client wants Fuchs taken out as discreetly as possible and wants the bomb retrieved for analysis. Security is very tight, so discretion is the key. Once you've taken care of business, we'll send a car to pick you up.
Láthatnám az igazolványát, uram? ID card.
Üdvözlöm, uram. Fáradjon be, kérem.
Menjen már, ide, hogy szétugom a segélyt!
Was soll das?
Thank you.
Good evening, sir.
Rien d'intéressant ici.
Welcome to Hong Kong, 47. We've been contacted by an extremely wealthy client. He'd like to eliminate a certain Li Hong, leader of the Red Dragon Triad. He also wants to destroy the Triad itself. Mr. Hong is much too powerful to approach right now. You'll have to trigger a war between the two leading triads and get Hong when he's weak. First step. Take out the representative he's sending for business negotiations with the Blue Lotus Triad at Chiu Dai Park. Be sure the Blue Lotus negotiator survives to take the blame. There's no information on the identity of Li Hong's representative, but it's a formal meeting, so he should be in the Red Dragon colors. He'll be on the defensive, so be on your guard, 47. Our client specifically requested to have you carry out this assassination, so kindly provide the style he's paying for. Diana here, 47. Things are moving in the right direction, but the triads are desperate to avoid an all-out war. They're holding a summit on Red Dragon turf to negotiate a truce before things get out of hand. The meeting's at the Wang Fu restaurant, a heavily guarded Red Dragon property. The Blue Lotus negotiator is an older male who'll be arriving by limo. Take him out to preempt the truce talks. We want the Red Dragons to take the blame, so we can't have any Blue Lotus members around as witnesses. Get rid of them all, 47. This one doesn't have to be pretty. The triads are ready for war, 47. But the Hong Kong police are stepping in to preserve the peace. The chief of police himself is presiding over a meeting of delegates from the Red Dragons and the Blue Lotus at the Chung Chow Fish Restaurant. If you eliminate the Red Dragon negotiator and then frame him for the murders of the chief of police and the Blue Lotus negotiator, war becomes inevitable. Even the police will align themselves against the Red Dragons, making Li Hong vulnerable at last. Security is obviously tight because of the police involvement. Remember, 47, the hits are important, but they don't do anything unless the Red Dragons take the blame. Watch yourself, 47. The chief of police and the Blue Lotus negotiator are pretty tight and won't be easy to fool.
Thank you.
All the pieces are in place, 47. Li Hong's been backed into a corner. He's hunkered down in his stronghold. We did have a man in there, but we haven't heard from him in weeks. Assassinate Hong. Get his jade figurine and come on home. You've got to succeed on this one, 47. There won't be any second chances.
Sansa Muna, we are close.
I wonder if you could answer a question.
I don't know anything. I don't know anyone. Whatever you heard about this place is all lies. My stomach is in pain, so I don't have the patience to sit and chat.
I'm sorry. I wonder if you could...
CIA sent a guy. He wandered. Now he's locked up in the basement. You... didn't hear that from me.
Who locked him up? Li Hong?
Never heard of him. Why don't you... my stomach. Excuse me. Do yourself a favor. The brothel got a new girl from the mainland. Why don't you go and see her? Take this silver to Mr. Hong before it gets cold.
啲马唔同我玩啊！
我同你玩啦几多次啊，唔好嘥晒你啲钱啊！
阿黄叔叔话 Fancy Darling 会赢嘅，18-1啊！
叫黄叔叔去食屎啊！
不过佢赢咗好多钱啊！
唔系啊，顺，佢系赢翻你啲钱噶。
哦，我下次见佢，我会整断你手。
等一阵，
我验唔到佢啊！俾我试下味道先。嗯，哇，好味道啊！
This room, this bullet, there's a bullet for everyone, and a time and a place, an end. Yes, maybe this is how it has to be.
Thank you.
You obviously learned too much about me. I can't have that. Not even in my death.
Hello, 47. Diana here. Your next assignment is in Paris, at l'Opéra d'Orléans, to be precise. You have three targets. All three will be at the Opera House on Friday. The first is Portuguese tenor Philippe Bercuse, who'll be playing Mario Cavaradossi in the opera Tosca. His lifelong friend, American Ambassador Richard Della Hunt, will be attending the opera along with a new friend of theirs, Inspector Albert Fournier of the Metropolitan Police. All three targets must be eliminated. We placed a package for you in the dressing room under the name of Fleck Fisher. It's got some useful tools and more in-depth information on the targets. Good luck, 47. There's a lot of money on the line with this one. tip them off. I barely made it out of Paris myself. How's your wound?
Your doctor saved my life.
There's been a lot of pressure. We're losing friends. The FBI, the CIA, Scotland Yard, MI5, police all over Europe. Something's going on at the highest levels.
I'll lay low until the agency sorts out its problems. If it takes more than 2 months, I'll find a new employer.
That won't help you or the agency. All of this pressure revolves around you. They're squeezing us to get at you. I sensed it for a while. Tonight confirmed it. But now I know where the pressure's coming from.
This is serious business. Do you have this kind of money?
It's under your seat.
See your coffee, sir?
Thanks, but no thanks.